What's going on, everybody? I was recently tying up some permit flies and bonefish flies for a buddy going down to Ascension Bay, and I decided to tie up some stuff that we can kind of use around here. Kind of similar pattern, but maybe something a little more redfishy. But I mean, I'm definitely gonna have a few of these in my box next time I go down to Mexico. Just a good looking fly. Let's check it out. I'll show you how we tie it. I'm tying it on a gamma hook, SC15, 1/0. Do a chartreuse thread base. First, we're gonna add some shrimp antenna. Put those right off the back. That kind of for our tail, we're going to use a foxtail. It's just nice and got a lot of good body to it. See just a little bit how much that just blows up. Lay that right over top of that whose antenna we just put in. Little bit of flash. I'm just going to use two pieces out on either side. There it is. Clean it up a bit. I come up here. I'm going to put the eyes on now. For these, we're going to use some chartreuse eyes. Extra small. From here, I'm gonna go ahead and flip it on over. And we're gonna put our shrimp eyes on. start adding some legs. This will be our first set here. I make these go straight back through the eyes. Put our body, and for the body, this is just a kind of the blue crab brush from Sight Cast Fishing, and you can use any color brush. It's just kind of, you know, whatever theme you're going for here. So you can brush those fibers out. Forward. Yeah, brush that all out. One more set of legs up here. A little weed guard on there. All I'm doing there is kind of crimping it down in the middle. I don't know if you can even see that. It just helps you give a good bend to it. Makes it easier to get a good wrap. It's kind of a play on the Ascension Bay Mantis Shrimp. I'm fully confident redfish around here are gonna eat this. Give it a try.